against the All-American corner, Bradley Roby. You can see the timing. They're in sync there, and a good